Yas. We've been requesting this one for years, and when we finally got it, I couldn't believe it. I really pray this one back to Just Dance Plus soon. They did it justice with the official choreo, and the coaches are beautiful as well as the background and camera movements. 10 out of 10. This is the few K-pop easy alts that are cool. The Extreme is better, but even if they recycled it, gave it a new vibe because of the new colors and the background being dynamic. And the camera movements are so good. 9 out of 10. This was the first Blackpink song I've ever heard. It was a bop, and the choreo is a mix of Extreme and Normal, being hard, which is okay. The background is very simple for 2019, but I love the choreo. 8 out of 10. Yas. I absolutely love this one. I've tried it full recently, and now I'm obsessed. The camera movements, the official choreo, and the song are amazing. I love that now Extremes have stricter scoring, not broken. If you don't know the choreo, you don't score well, and vice versa. It's the point of the game. And of course, I'm Cassie Stan. 10 out of 10. Really helpful to learn the Extreme in an easier way. Even though, obviously, it misses move to make it easier. I would have a love a character switch like in Butter. But I'm fine though. 8.5 out of 10. Okay. I'm not a fan of this song, neither the map. It's not bad, it's just not for me. The choreo could be better, and the background is like all the 2021 songs. 6 out of 10 for me. This is what we want. The easier version for K-pop should be quartets, to play with friends that are not full K-pop fans or don't learn the official choreo, which is Extreme. We normally play alone the Extremes, so it doesn't make sense for them to be quartets. On the map, I absolutely love it, everything, the background, coaches, and choreo. 8 out of 10. Yas! One of the best Just Dance 2020 maps for me. The choreo is extremely fun and hard, obviously. The background is simple but okay, and I absolutely love the coach. 9.5 out of 10.